Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. This is TT95 here, and we just got back in. Oh, yeah, we gotta go do that. No, I don't have the keys. I gotta go find the keys. Oh. Did the doors close? Oh, shit. The door is closed from the last time. I remember I opened this door. Okay. Okay, then. Right. Yeah, I totally had all these doors open. Okay. This is something. The key? Yeah. I feel like I should be singing right now. This is super quiet. It's just super quiet. It's super quiet. Okay, listen time. Forgot.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation.
Bass fiddle.
The violin shudders with a piercing voice.
Violin.
The violin again screams.
Violin.
The drum thunders in triumph. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
That's different from last time. It was the piano, then bass, then drum last time. But now it's the bass. It goes like this. I know it's not going to work right now, but it goes like this.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Yeah, I know. Goes like this. Run over here. This. And then this. Right? Last time I was... Alright, I'm not gonna try to confuse myself. See, that's close too! What the fuck? Coming around and closing my doors? Alright, ready? Go. I didn't think I did it right. Let's go back and listen to that message.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The violin again screams.
So it's the bass, the violin, and then the drum.
Will open to you.
Gotcha. It's still very dark in here, by the way. Not as dark as it was, but it's still very dark. Still very dark. Oh, there's two of you. 3, 2, 1, go! just want to see something real quick. Okay. Never mind. Just making sure we were recording.
Hey, little guy again.
Sing a happy song, whistle a happy, merry tune. Wait for his arrival, he is coming very soon. And I love how there's a toilet right here, by the way.
Come on down.
Screw you, Sammy! Son of a bitch. What if he's still up there? Nope. Just looking. Just gonna see. Oh, he would be in that area, not in that one. I wonder how you even get up to that one. One left. And I have a sneaking suspicion it's down here. Infirmary. Notice. Anyone found faking illness will be docked a full week's wages. Not sick, not paid. Son of a bitch! Fucking scare me like that. And this is
oh,
new.
No, there's no valve. Where did it go?
This wasn't in the original. The original utility shaft 9. The original. Found him. Stop your moaning. You hear me? Stop your fucking moaning. Stop it.
Thing holding my valve?
No, it's not. Oh, I forgot to read this message. Down here, we're all singers. Sinners. Down here, we're all sinners. God damn it. Singers. The sheep will come to the slaughter. Did you get up? Thank you.
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here. But it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
My nose closed.
You have to down here. It's a fucking sewer. Thank you. That took me way too long last time to do.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
That's a sing with me. On the back. Were you? I don't think you were there. I might have missed you. Like I was saying last time, I love this art style.
Okay, that should do it.
It should. Turn to Sammy's office. It's time to believe. Did I get this one already? Yeah, I did.
Punching in.
Oh. Oh. Did you hit me with the fucking dustpan?
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me.
Do I?
That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Move! Get off! go. Come on. Yes! We're safe. Ew. Soup. Oh, fucking hell. Okay.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Leave the safe house.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat?
Yeah.
I thought so.
Yeah, I'm
on. Let's see what we got.
Where's the third one? Oh.
That should be enough.
Hey, Boris. How you doing? Feeling all right? Your soup's done.
Here you go.
You gonna eat that? And just make it something and you don't freaking eat it? Nah, you're just stranded out. Anyways. Oh, you're not even gonna eat the food that I prepared for you. Fine.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
Get my 3 cans of soup back. Freaking Boris.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Let's light it up. Uh-oh. Ain't Bendy in with Ain't Alice Angel. She sings, she dances. Sent from above. Shit. Oh, start.
Be scared, Boris.
Oh, let's start.
Keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
Oh, it's really dark. Just can't soup everywhere. Son of a bitch, what the hell's that?
Did you hear that?
No, you didn't hear anything,
yeah,
did you?
Me either.
Boris? Boris? Shit. Boris? 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 Oh, there you are. Hi, buddy. I'm sorry I left you. Walk so slow, bud. Okay. I'm sorry I left you, Boris. I'm sorry. Forgive me? Do you forgive me? Yeah. Thank you.
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Sorry I left you behind. Please come back for me. Boris? Boris.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Nor do I. Boris! There's a little Boris plushie. Guess that's Alexander without his head. You hear that humming?
Always on time. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
He left me. I can open this. There's nothing in it. Oh, there's Alice Angel.
I don't be seeing what the big is.
It's Jack! Jacksepticeye, everybody. One of my favorite YouTubers, along with Markiplier. Yay! I didn't catch a word he said, though. He's like, yay, it's Jack! I was laughing. Why are some of these Alex Angels dolls have their heads off? Well, Boris has his head off, too. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I'm supposed to find something. I see. Fix the toy machine. That's just toys plugged into him. Two Alice the Angel dolls, a Bendy doll, and a Boris doll. Bad Jaggy boy. She's quite a gal. I don't want to go in there. I don't. Because this is the part that I remember. That part back there too, but I don't want to go in here. See? Told ya. I can't go backwards. The fuck, woman?
I see you there.
No, you don't. I don't even know where I'm at.
Fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
I'd rather not die. How did I get this close? And when did that open? Shit. And weren't those... I was gonna say, weren't those their toys in there? The demon or the angel? Dreams come true. Oh, which one do I choose? Whichever do I choose? I see a cassette thing over there, so. Can I? Oh, there's a cassette thing over here, too. Son of a bitch! No! Damn it. That sucked. Well, I guess if you guys want to choose the other way, go right ahead. I don't know if I picked the right choice or not. Sit down. Fuck you, Bendy!
Boris.
Ah, oh, Boris.
You scared me to death.
How dare you put that Bendy out there?
Anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Oh, thank God, Boris. Arm yourself.
This will do.
This will do just fine. Thank you, Boris. I love you. Thanks. But don't ever scare me with Bendy again. That was mean. Do we have to go in there, Boris? I mean, we could just go back to the safe house. Live out our days there. Yeah, you don't care. You don't care. All right. Wait, what's back here? Life-size Boruses. Hello. Life-size... Well, it's angels and... Bendies. But why are Boruses so much bigger? Boris? Damn you, dog. Where'd you run off to?
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once.
Ah.
You get this one. I'll find the other.
Yeah. You stay here. I'll go venture off to the fucking wasteland. Screw you, you little bitch! That's what you get for fucking scaring me! Fuck. I was just about to comment about that, too. Alright, stay there. I love that guy. I'm outta here. Well, let's see. What the hell? I don't think I'm supposed to feel familiar. I don't think I'm supposed to be back here. But why would they put it in if you're not supposed to be back here? Huh? The creator lied to us. Just exploring. There's nothing wrong with exploring. Right? Right? Nothing wrong with it. Okay. Don't explore. Time to go back to the forest. See what's in this chest first. Can I open the chest? Oh, I can. It's a coffin now. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I was exploring. Where's the horn off on me? Damn you, Boris, get back here. Oh, you wanna go in there? Well, I'm gonna go in here. Why are you looking at me like that? Level 9, women's lingerie.
Come on, step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world out here.
I'd rather not. I'd rather just stay here. Actually, I'd rather go back up to the surface and leave this place because you're a crazy bitch. You gonna stay here, bud? Stop looking at me like that. God damn it, Boris.
I better get overtime for this.
No kidding. Boris, do not go down there yet. I'm not ready to go down there. You die down there. It's not my fault. Boris! Little turd. Yeah, you're gonna wait there until I get there. Because I told you not to go over there. And what'd you do? You did. It sounds like you need a little exercise. No offense. Is there a door on this? There's not a door on this. Great. Guess we're going over. Boris? Why? Why? Boris, no! Don't run into danger! Why are you running? Why are you running? What is wrong with you? That's why you're running. That's exactly why you're running. For a second there, I thought his pants was glitching through the... You're just gonna stare at your friend there? Okay.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful.
But you're not beautiful.
Anything less than perfect was left behind.
You did it yourself. I don't appreciate that being there. What's going on? Oh. Ew. You're not supposed to be flirting with your boss. By the way, Boris, get your ass over here. Boris! Boris, buddy, I'm sorry, but if you don't get your ass over here in 3 seconds, I'm leaving you. 1, 2, 3. I'm leaving you. Bye. Still there. see Alice Angel and like walk away. Yeah, he's still fucking there. Fine. He's just gonna stay there until I come back. What do you want, bitch? What?
Now we come to the question.
If you're crazy or not?
Return to the lift, my little errand boy.
His mouth is still moving. You don't have a heart. You're made of ink. Boris. Son of a bitch, he left. Probably heard Alice's voice like and scramble up because he didn't want to be like one of these guys. Go figure. Leaving me behind. After running in here like a fucking idiot. That place is called Red Dog. Damn you, Boris.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Take the wrench.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. There's one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him,
another day, another dollar.
If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
You said return to the lift. The lift isn't open yet. Bitch. What the hell? Did I get here too fast? Boris, let me in. I don't know where to go. Can't go to 14. Let's go to K. I don't know where to go.
This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Agonizing waiting is terrifying. It's extremely terrifying.
One down.
How many am I supposed to get? So I think she's talking about the guy that I ran away from before, I think, that makes the rooms all like blackish. So that's a hint. Son of a bitch. Ooh. I don't think there's anything down there.
Back to the old grind.
This is really scary, guys. Like, knowing that something's going to come for you and you don't know when or where. So you're anxiously awaiting that. And I don't know how many freaking gears I have to get. So that doesn't help either.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Return to Alice. Or is this? Turn to the angel, but I'm saying Alice. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Where the hell'd you go? Huh? Where the hell did you go, Boris? You were supposed to stay here. What's wrong with you? Everything's gonna be alright, bud. Just calm down. Oh no. No, 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 no. I missed that. He was on that floor. He was on the floor above us. Shit.
Gonna catch them. You'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
All right. Well, if I can get up to that safe spot, I'm gonna call it here.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna call it here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Bendy and the Ink Machine. I think it's gonna be a little long, so yeah, sorry about that. Hope you enjoyed it. But yeah, comment down below if you have any suggestions on what games I should play, or if you have any comments in general. Like, favorite, and subscribe. Share with your friends and family. And hit that bell icon. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And bye-bye. I'm going to stare at Boris while we end the video. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Boris. Bye.